doing a fascia taping for this mare. Just right through this region here, she's kind of gristly and not as smooth as other parts of her fascia. So I'm going to try and cover this whole region here, above and below the area. I'm going to do a 3-finger web. If I had a 3-inch tape, I probably would have done a 4-finger. So I'm going to cut my strips, leaving an anchor about 3 inches. It's about 10 degrees out here, so forgive me if I sniff. I'm going to round my corners of my anchor. I'm also going to rub around my corners of my tentacles to prevent any hard edge from getting picked and pulled up. I'm just going to pop all these legs back to tear the base of the tape for the anchor. And remove that. And with no stretch, I'm going to lay that down. And rub it to activate the heat. And then I'm going to do one tentacle at a time. I'm going to kind of peel this back off some. Again, I have gloves on, so it's a little more challenging here. And kind of get this started. So with this application, I'm going to do a little bit of stretch in a straight area. And then I'm going to do no stretch and round. And I'm going to stretch, lay it down, no stretch, and round. Stretch, no stretch, and round. And then stretch again, and then lay the last bit, backing it into the area. Sorry about that, my husband was calling me. I'm going to go with the second strip, same thing. I'm going to pull some of this back to give me some room to work. So I'm going to stretch, lay down, no stretch, and turn. Stretch, lay down, no stretch and turn. Stretch, lay down, no stretch and turn. Stretch, lay down, no stretch. And then I'm going to end the tape, backing it in the hair with no stretch. And then the third one, same thing. Give myself some room here. I'm going to stretch, lay down in a straight pattern, no stretch, turn. Stretch in a straight pattern, no stretch, and turn. Stretch. No stretch and turn. Stretch, no stretch. And I'm going to back that last tail in with no stretch at all. So that's my fascia application for the stuck fascia in this area here. That's it. Thanks.